President Muhammadu Buhari has appointed a veteran broadcaster, Balarabe Ilelah, as the Director General of the National Broadcasting Commission, NBC. Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, announced the appointment in a statement issued in Abuja on Friday. Ilelah's appointment was for a five-year tenure in the first instance.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.